Mr. Boss from the State Department of Health.
Hi, how are you?
Luke Martini from Santa Barbara.
Hi there, Sheriff.
Our night for the sheriff.
How are you? What is our procedure?
Well, we'd just like to get the stuff behind the paper there and Sheriff and Richard.
Know what we need to do?
Well, it's good sunshine today. It's a good day to be going.
Isn't this a beautiful day?
This is the stamp provided by the Farm Bureau and the number issued to the ranch. Each ranch has its own individual NCIC number. I can do this without smashing my thing. It takes a bigger hand to do this. If I had a bigger hammer, it would be more clear. And then even if that number's ground off, it can be raised in the chemical process.
Well, all right. I never realized until I read the Farm Bureau literature that farm equipment is high up in the ranks of crime.
Oh, yeah. Well, nothing safe in London.
I took it. I don't see with these expensive crackers now. $100,000, $200,000 piece of equipment. It doesn't take long.
This one isn't quite that.
Well, no. And I don't think anybody's going to come here and clear the ground.
No.
In good sense. Which I bought secondhand for $1,200. Back in the 50s.
Well, I just thought we were doing this to give you something.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
Waiting for the.
Yeah, I don't think we don't have it.
Yeah.
We also have a little security matter.
Yeah, a little bit of most things.
So, I thought we've done the task and have no problem. We've had a lot of participation. I was thinking you mentioned you had a lot of crime.
No. Oh. A lot of crime is coming.
Well, that's good.
As far as
all right.
Hopefully this out.
Well. It's a lot of digits, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
CA, first two there.
Oh, yeah.
California, one county number. As much people as here.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you, sir.
Well, pleasure. Glad to do it.
All the ways that find some Westerner that would go in for this lane.
We haven't got around to that yet. It got us really by surprise. That surprise, didn't know he was harboring those thoughts.
Well, I guess Dick has earned it.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you all very much. Victor, do you want to get stamped? I don't think he'd hold still for that. All right. Well, I'll get back to dirt shoveling. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
I didn't realize I wasn't prepared.
Yeah,
I was unloading.
Oh, really?